What's going on, guys? My name is Annie. Welcome back to my channel. And today, I don't know how to feel. It's a special day. It's Camila's album. I don't know how to feel, honestly. A warning before I even start this video. If I start crying, it's kind of normal because, bro, this album is emotional. I heard kind of pretty shook right now. And this is my first time actually reacting to an album on a YouTube channel. Start right now. Let's just go right away. It's been 9 hours. I haven't heard the song. It came out at midnight. I went to sleep. Didn't hear anything. It was already downloaded on my phone and everything. So the first song is Never Be The Same, but everybody already heard of that song. If you guys never heard it, that's the song, Never Be The Same. Everybody heard it. I'ma listen to all these years. Just go right away. That's the teaser thing. Who hurt Camila? This one is She Loves Control. She doesn't cry anymore. No, I can't back. Whoa. I have a question. What the fuck? She said she. She. Such a good beat. Shook. Havana's next. We already know what Havana is. Such a bop. Inside Out. Ooh, I'm ready for this one because this is a bop. You wonder why I know the lyrics because of I saw a video that she did it on Bruno Mars tour or something like that. Grew up in Southside Miami. That's where you was when you found me. This is a bop. Next is Consequences. Time to get emotional right now. I heard this is very like sad.
Loving you was cool and high and sweet.
I just want to know. Who hurt Camila? Loving you. Wow. The other song is called Something's Gotta Give. Wow, she gives and he takes what she, what, why they had to do her like that.
Ooh, I'm not a second, but I see myself all over you.
This girl, she's into it. We should get into it. What?
Vampires at the same places, shadows, traces. I know that you feel me.
Hold up. Doesn't this kind of give you vibes of Ride On Me? You know, in that part where she's like, I can see a city sleep. Doesn't that remind you? Why, but I gotta listen to it again, cause right now in my head, I don't know. I had to think. I'm just shook, but I have to listen to it with headphones, be in the dark, listen to it, get in my feelings. I don't know, I'm just, this is crazy. Her first album, it's so good. Like, I'm surprised I didn't cry. That's the first thing I said to myself, I'm gonna cry. Anything to say, like, this is the first time I ever, like, felt excited to hear some, like, an artist's album. The last time I was this excited was when Justin Bieber, when I was like 9, 10 years old, when he like released his album My World. That was the first time I ever got excited to hear an album. But this, I don't know, this is like, Camila's different. How she writes, how she speaks, I don't know, it's relatable and stuff. And I give props to her. I hope this, like, honestly, I hope she gets a Grammy this year or some next year, because she actually deserves it. Like, this album is blowing up. It's already number one in I don't know how many countries by now. Well, I saw on Twitter it was like 94 countries, and that's insane. By now, it's probably number one. Like, I don't even know how many more, but bro, 94 countries, number one in album, less than 24 hours. Well, in some places, less than 24 hours, but that's crazy. This is Camila's first album. Imagine her second album. Imagine when she goes on tour. Bro, I can't actually wait until she's on tour, bro. Like, I don't know. When I'm gonna be, if I go to her, like, tour and stuff, I wanna be shook. Like, hella shook. Like, more shook than what I am right now, because you're listening to this art, like, this legend. I don't know. Right now, I'm lost of words. I don't really know what to say. Like, this is the first time I ever reacted to an album in front of my channel. Yeah, for my channel. CD. I'm gonna get that, like, bro. I already bought her album on iTunes. I'm buying her CD. Still gotta support the queen. Who hurt her? Like, honestly, she doesn't actually, like, she didn't deserve to be hurt. So, like, precious. She needs to be protected. Looking for some real friends. She's in the dark. She's into it. Yo, Into It was such a good song. Like, honestly, I like that song. I don't know why, but it's so good. Like, we should get it to king size, man. Like, Camila, bro. Oh, friends. She needs real friends. I could be your friend. Like, sign me up to be your friend. Inside Out. Like, that's a mom. Like, I wanna love you inside. Like, it gives you beach vibes. That's pretty much for this reaction. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on all my social medias. I'll leave links down below. Probably after I'm done recording this video, I'm gonna tweet a lot. What the hell was yo? But yeah, and I'll see you guys next video. And remember, buy Camila's album on iTunes. By the way, I love Camila.